Welcome back, everybody. Here we are. We're not going to do that one because we don't feel like it. We're going to go this way.
Because we don't feel like it.
Oh. That was a sneeze. Thank you. How did I get down there?
There.
This way?
Then, yeah.
Da here?
Yes.
Da ciudad?
Da.
This.
No.
This way?
Oh my god.
Is it this way? Down here.
Finally, you found it.
And then this way. And then down here. And then down here. Okay. What's all this stuff?
You know all this stuff.
These lights are off. Oh, I can call the boat. Yeah.
What? Yeah. Oh my god, son.
Got him.
Ну и чё ты ждёшь?
Ну.
Зачем?
Потому что я просто хотел. И всё. Okay, let's try to do this factory boy.
Ну и куда убрать?
Okay. Doc.
Correct. Wow.
I did it.
Then you're smart. That's
not right at all. Oh no. Oh yeah. Okay. No. What?
What are you doing? Just go. Yeah. No, not like that. Down.
Oh my god. I don't know what's wrong with me. Can you turn the sound down a little bit? Okay. Okay. So we figured out what we're supposed to do with this thing. All we need to do is make one mistake. That's the whole purpose of this.
Well, you did mistake and it didn't go in. You're supposed to turn it on. Other way, Sam. Up. And now you stand.
Okay. Let's start making mistakes. Oops, mistake has to be on the same side as this guy.
You think you're smart?
Why did you say that so quickly? Well, now that we know what the pattern is. I'm not allowed to make mistakes anymore.
But you were right.
The first time? Yeah. Oh no.
No.
This way? It's not like this, because I need to make a mistake.
Then make one. That's cute.
Oh my god. Do you see the answer? Oh. Rise to me.
That's what we did.
Did we do it a long time ago?
Oh, no, wait. Is it opposite of what we did?
Yeah, it is. Down there.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so let's separate. That would be perfect, but we need to make one mistake. Let's separate. That's one mistake. Let's separate. That's one mistake. Let's separate. Oops, wrong side. One mistake. No, it's two mistakes. You see it?
No.
Oh, yes. Perfect.
I also asked you, will you able to remember when we come home? Yeah. It's nothing. It's pretty easy.
Oh, we've gone through pretty quickly. This is the most fun one for me that we've done. Mm-hmm.
What? Mm-hmm. It's a mistake. I mean, it's not right.
Mm-hmm. Right? Left. No. It doesn't work, does it?
What's this stupid sound?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. What? Okay.
Okay. I like it. I like it so far. Go down. Then right. Okay. Yeah. Easy.
Solid.
No, the one that you did was easy.
What?
I mean, once you got it. Once you had the solution. Right? You know what I mean? Isn't this similar to the one we just did?
They're all similar to just one we did.
One mistake.
Mm-hmm. It was right.
This?
No. Down like this?
No, but these ones.
Stop doing this to your mouse.
Oh, that's right. Go right? No, yeah. Up, left. Mm-hmm. Good work. Oh, yet another. Oh, I remember this. Did we solve this?
Mm-hmm. We did.
That wasn't it. okay.
Mm-hmm. Why not?
Like this?
No, you took one green. Ah, that's right.
There's nothing separated.
That's why. Scared me.
That was a scary voice right there.
Didn't we like separate?
Oh, like we double separated?
Something like that. That's not separated at all. Not separating anything.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Mm-hmm. Good idea of what?
Good idea to go one of those directions. Thank you. Oh, that works. I don't think that's how we solved it last time. Alternate solution. Oh, this is up now. I don't care about that. Something went to the roof and something went down low. I feel like this is a movie, that's why I don't want to solve it.
We did solve it though.
Did we?
Oh, we definitely did.
Inside. We have one black on the inside. Oh, but we can't seal this off, can we? I thought it was something like this, though.
I think this one we didn't. Oh. Is it right?
Yeah. Oh, it didn't solve anything.
But we did it.
But we did it.
It went there. No.
Oh, there's a recording.
Yeah. It solved it.
Let's listen to this while we,
What is divine in man is elusive and impalpable, and he is easily tempted to embody it in a concrete form, a church, a country, a social system, a leader, so that he may realize it with less effort, serve it with more profit. Yet, the attempt to externalize the kingdom of heaven in a temporal shape must end in disaster. It cannot be created by charters or constitutions, nor established by
office. So this is running up there.
Those who seek for it alone will reach it together, and those who seek it in company will perish by themselves. Hugh Kingsmill, 1944.
I had nothing to say about that quote, because it kind of wasn't listening.
Why?
It was something about the kingdom of heaven.
When divine.
Divine ire. Divinity. Divinity, winity, something like that. How do we get up there?
Go on.
Oh, do we have to go all the way around?
Didn't you open this?
I did.
What you're saying? What you want?
I want to go up to the roof.
Yeah, you have to walk around.
Isn't this something?
Oh, but it's not from here.
Oh, we opened this door. Ta-da!
No, you didn't do it from there.
But it's here. This is on now.
But it's elevated.
Can we go even higher?
It's not down.
No. So going down gets us nothing.
We did it last time, like exactly the same.
I don't look right.
But you didn't look there. I started telling.
Well, that wire ran to this thing and turned
what's
the elevator on. It's not that long.
Oh my.
So I have a feeling that the way that we get this puzzle is we start it up top and then turn the elevator on and then pull it down. Go back up.
Did you do it for that?
Well, I thought maybe I could do this side puzzle. What is that cloud?
This the one what brings you rain. Something cool today.
Yeah.
But it's lame.
What does that mean?
Because it's lame for the English speakers.
That's not necessarily true.
Your mom was painting.
Yeah.
And she got paint on her hand. And I said, oh, you're in paint.
I don't know, that's pretty funny.
No. And I said, oh, that's interesting. Why did you do that?
That didn't do anything. Well, this laser's pointing off into nowhere. Why isn't it pointing at the peak like all the other ones? I thought maybe there was actually...
Stupid?
I thought maybe there was something else underneath here that we forgot. We needed to go back to. Do you want to check it or do you want to ignore this?
You can check
Are you laying down?
No.
I'm just going to do a quick check. I have a feeling that. Also there's this. I have a feeling that there's something else down here. Because we solved this puzzle. But I thought I saw something beyond. There is something beyond. Oh, that's pretty cool. Expect that. So I'll take it. But there's something else in the desert. We're not done here. So I guess I'll head out the old-fashioned way. I just came down here for that bonus. So I guess that's what like 100%ing this game is where you get everything that's like that. I don't feel like doing 100%. In the game, even though it's very cool and like deserves it, it's like a whole thing to do. Here we go. Ah, oh, it's these things. Oh, and yet another thing we don't know. So I guess we won't be doing this right now. What else is out here? Okay, can't go in the water. Always good to check. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, I don't know what this symbol means.
Dude.
Yeah, I think I do want to get some tea. We're almost done this episode. Do you know what this symbol means?
Yes, let me, the professional of the weeds, wear my...
We've solved a couple with it. I just don't know what it means. I thought maybe it's like...
Maybe it's only one, no. Like this, wait. Like that's only one side of it, like this.
Okay. That touches two sides.
Two sides? Where?
That tip.
No, I meant this thing.
Mm.
Maybe it needs to be.
Maybe it needs to be only touch one side, go straight down. Okay. Well, you solved it. By the way, here's where we are. We're in the desert. And I went all the way down around the back.
And now you're on the shore.
We're on the shore. But look at this.
Potatoes.
Yeah, they are potatoes. Look at this crazy box. Look at those blue things. Who knows what those mean? Anyways, so, I don't know. That's a good end of this episode. I couldn't find... I don't know the cloud. Is it closer? It's creepy. It's much closer than it used to be. I'm gonna go over here before we turn the game off. I don't like it. Not a fan. Look at that, it's creepy. Okay, and look, I solved another one of these things. So we got a few of them. Let's run away. And I guess we'll end the episode here. What's up with this thing?
Okay.
Oh!
Yeah, I did it. That was too close. When you can see the back? No. Yeah.
Almost.
Yeah. Did you solve that? Yes, you did. It's the beginning.
Did we solve this? Yes, we did. We're in the beginning area. Now with our new knowledge. Look at
here.
The beautiful reflections.
Here, this one. Okay, we are ending this episode right here.
Okay, bye.